time with you.
Disco. What up, Pinkpop? This thing, for all who don't know, is called a diddly bow. It's just a piece of wood with a string nailed on it. And this here is my Christmas decorations. This is a handle from a 75 Chevrolet van. It has absolutely no function. And this is a can of Jolly Green Giant corn. And it sounds like shit. I'm gonna do that. Can't go wrong. yourself a song. Make it kind of funky, everybody gonna do. You got yourself a diddly bow. For that. My friend, this boy Jack White, he gave me this, you know what a hubcap is? Yeah, he gave me this hubcap from an old Hudson Terraplane car as a, you know, like a gift. While I was down there recording at a studio, he gave this to me when I left. I said, oh man, I love this hubcap. What should I do with it? And I made it into a guitar. It don't sound too good either. We give it a try though. Something wrong with me. What it is should leave well enough alone. I might not be perfect, but I'm beat to the bone. I don't need to change my style. Been this way for a long, long while. There ain't nothing that I got to fix. It's all good. It's all good. Thank you so much for letting me play here. I just thank you.
Thank you.
Looking good, looking good. All right, my brother. Cook my food on a hobo fire. Never tasted nothing so good. Lord, ain't no lie. That's the way the dice had landed. Who's to say it ain't all right? I never met a rich man that I like. Last poor man turned out. Last poor man turned out. Last poor man turn out the light. 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 Yeah, turn out the light. Last poor man. Yeah, turn out the light. Yeah, turn out the light. You gonna turn out my light. Turn out the 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 light. I need to give me a little a girl for a minute. I know some of you made some signs for me, but when I got down to the end of the stage, I got too tired. Thanks for the nice sign. And how could I pass up this gal here, though? You know what I'm saying? It's just me and you now, right? You don't got no boyfriend? So it's just me and you. We're just sitting on a porch somewhere and I'm singing you a little love song. That's all it is. And it's beautiful warm weather, just like it is. Don't look out there. Jump, I said, how high exactly you want me to jump to you? You say walk, I will walk to the end of the line, back to you. You, my name is Steve and I'm your walking man. Yes, I. Say, boy, do you really love me? Well, I ain't got much words to say. Hey, hey. Let me write my answer down in the sand by the waves. Mm-hmm. My name is Steve and I'm your riding man. Yes, I.
Yes, I.
My name is Steve and I'm your walking man. Yes, I. Here come the romantic part now. If you want me to stay, I'll stash my sleeping roll under your bed. Hey, hey. That's it, more anything in my life I ever say. Hey, hey. My name is Steve and I'm your staying man. Yes, I. My name is Steve and I'm your riding man. Yes, I. My name is Steve. even I'm your walking man. Yes, I am.
We'll play you back now.
And this is for you girls who made them signs for me. Thank you. I see you. If you want me to stay, I'll stash my sleeping roll under your bed. Hey, hey, hey. That's the more anything in my life I ever said. Hey, hey, hey. My name is Steve and I'm your staying man. Yes, I am. My name is Steve and I'm your riding man. Yes, I am.
Yes, I am.
My name is Steve and I'm your walking man. Yes, I am. Thanks for that. Thanks for that. You guys don't know what it's like to be up here, like at my age, and get to play for all you young people. Thank you so much for that. Dan Magnuson on the drums. Shit fire. Well, one day, or not one day, for a little while I was a guest of the state of California, where I had free room and board. The only problem was I couldn't leave. And out in the back of my hotel, they had a big basketball court out there with very high walls, going up about 60, 70 feet. But the hotel was built on the side of a sort of a hill, so I could see some trees out there. And I just thought, man, if I had me some wings, I'd just fly out of this place. But I didn't have no wings. And I didn't get out of there either. Like a rat, I was caught. Well, that's a fact. I pace of this cell, 4 square foot of hell. I eat of their food, though it ain't no good. I mark of the days with a crayon. I've saved. It's just a word, like toast, but you take it away, you're gonna learn to say. Just a word, like toast, but you take it away, you're gonna learn, y'all, to say. Is you guys in the back there okay? Back in the back? In the back? You all right? Just checking. You got enough to drink and things out there in the sun? It's all good. We're gonna play a brand new song we ain't never played for nobody. I ain't never even played it for him. Oh, that's a lie. I did play. So this song is dedicated to farmers. Probably not any farmers out there, boys? Girls? Farmer girls? All right, my darling. It's called Down on the Farm. It's about tractors and things like that. Farm supply stores and oil. Pinkpop. I hope you liked it. I hope it wasn't a shit song. Now I got a sing-along song. Okay, you guys ready for the sing-along? Oh, come on, you're gonna do it, ain't you? Here's the words. They come at the end now. Now listen. It's a long, long way, 'cause I've been there before. It's a long, long way. No, I said it wrong now. It's a long, long way and a, wait a minute. Is it and or cuz first? It's a long, long way and I've been there before. It's a long, long way cuz I've been there before. One or the other. You guys got that now? It's a long, long way, 'cause I've been there before. It's a long, long way, and I've been there before. You probably won't take no advice from me. I never took none myself, you see. It's just when you get older, you like to pass them on, but nobody's listening. Here we go now. It's a long, long way, 'cause I've been there before. It's a long, long way, and I've been there before. Why do we make the same mistakes year after year, tear after tear? And just when we've learned a lesson or two, it's the time when our lives almost through. Let me hear you sing now. It's a long, long way, 'cause I've been there before. It's a long, long way, yeah, and I've been there before. I ain't trying to be no saint, shoot, I ain't even often right, but I'm still here fighting that good old fight. So the only thing I'll say, don't give up on your dreams, or they will give up on you. And it's a long, long, long way, 'cause I've been there before. It's a long, long way, and I've been there before. Yes, well, thanks for taking time to listen to an old man. Your time is a valuable thing, and I ain't trying to preach, I'm only passing by, and hope you like the song that I sing. Here we go now. It's a long, long way, 'cause I've been there before. It's a long, long, long way, 'cause I've been there before, and I don't think I'm going there no more. Y'all sound like a Baptist choir. Thank you. Isn't that a hit song? Oh, the radio tell me I don't got no hit songs. That's all right. I'm glad you liked it. Thank you very much. You guys is dope and you rock. Night. Oh, I remember it well. We was riding in a box. Lord, it was cold as hell. Trying to get over the hump. That's the Rocky Mountains. Before it snowed, a body could freeze to death and no one ever know. You see, we was heading west just to go south. About this plan, well, I had my doubt, but Slim said he first wanted to stop out in Spokaloo. That's Spokane, Washington. Said he knew a pretty little thing. I think her name was Lou. And oh, I had me a bad feeling. Yeah, we rode into town. We was walking down the street. I knew something wrong. I could feel the heat. Up come the police. Says, "Welcome to our town. Hop in the back seat, boys. We gonna show you around. Never go west when you know you should be heading south. And never, ever whisper when you know it's time to shout." Jail. When I got out, I was ready to sail. Captain said, you learned your lesson, boy. Said, have no doubt. Never, ever go west when you know you should be. Never, ever go west when you know you should be. Thanks for that. Got one more song. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Bust out the three-string trance wonder here. If you're gonna sing a song about drinking wine, drink some wine. Shower traffic, freeway like a parking lot. Just think about the Thunderbird riding west and free on a high shot. And while you're dining out,